Representing my government in many fields, security, defense, economy, culture, gastronomy as well.
3 years ago, when I arrived from Beijing, I was very enthusiastic about working and living in London. But I thought I was coming to a relatively calm country.
Scotland has voted no.
The past 3 years have been action-packed.
We are saying the Conservatives are the largest party.
Representing France and promoting Franco-British relations has been a pleasure and an honour.
The jungle's days now are numbered, it's on its way out.
Yes, absolutely.
The UK has voted out.
Join me finally in wishing a long and happy partnership between our two countries.
The Conservatives are the largest party.
Speaking of elections, we're proud to have a new president.
Emmanuel Macron will be the next president of France.
He wants to create more jobs and also more equality.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision.
More than 120 people have been killed in Paris and more than 200 are injured in a series of attacks across the city.
La Marseillaise entonnée par tout le stade.
Aux armes, citoyens!
Horror has struck again in France, destroying more than 80 lives.
We're reporting a major incident, two incidents in fact, that have been unfolding in the centre of London.
France understands, doesn't it, only too well how London is feeling at the moment.
Yes, absolutely.
As the Survivors edition of Charlie Hebdo showed us, these attempts to suppress free speech won't succeed.
As Sylvie Bermann prepares to leave at the end of the month, she's been speaking to BBC London.
Well, I think it has been a historic period because I arrived just before the referendum on Scotland and then I had two general elections and, of course, the Brexit. So I really enjoyed my time in London. It's a bit too short, but that's diplomatic life.
You got a friend in me.
Ça va, regardez. Ben, on peut faire le premier paragraphe, non?
Oui.
Moreover, vous avez le droit dessus.
But it is really quite fascinating.
But it is really quite
fascinating. On recommence.
Oui. Yeah, you've got a friend.